telling me that you knew Isaac's father was hitting him?
Hitting him? He was kicking the crap out of him.
Did you ever say anything to anyone? Teacher? Parents? Anyone?
Nope. It's not my problem.
It's funny that the kids getting beaten up are always the ones who least deserve it.
So close, I can taste her every tear. She says it's okay to feel this way. Don't worry, it won't fade into every other story that becomes my truth. So you find a safe escape for me forever.
This might make me sound like kind of a bitch, but I've always wondered what it feels like to steal someone's boyfriend.